Ooh, it's a nice one. Fondue. How's the water feel? Still warm? Comes another boat. In the back of the truck too, I think. Man, that guy loves that spot. That's a pretty good drift here. See, plus the good thing with the weight on the bottom, you won't get as many snags or whatever. You know, because the hooks are up around the bend. Gonna get inside you. Oh, this is a nice drift. It's what we've been waiting for. Fish hit right now. Oh, I'm getting hits.
Are you?
Yeah. Missed them.
Huh?
What's
the bottom of yours?
What do you mean?
Do you have a weight on it?
Yeah. Same as yours.
Yours is smaller.
My what? Oh, there you go. There you go. Oh. Sea bass.
Oh, I thought it was fluke. Where are you going with them?
We're good for now, right? Plus, I don't want to have to cut out every other part of my video. There you go. Everybody catches. Oh!
What? Oh.
You know what that means, Tar. Getting good hits. I got a smaller weight than you?
Yeah, I want a smaller weight. That weight's really strong.
Oh. Is it tied on? Here's a... That's all you need to drop it down. It's hard for you to tell what you got with the weight. Mm-hmm. Drift to end all to it. Oh, another one? Wow. Good job, Tar. Nice. A lot of activity behind us. Maybe we should have brought the minnow trap up here. Teaser rig? No, bottom rig. Changing your weight?
Yeah.
Oh, a lot of big fish jumping back there. Now you feel better, you're getting your fish? Look at all the bait fish right there.
Wow.
Uh-oh. Shallow. Looks like we're picking up speed. You hear them noises along the bank? I guess that's them, that word I always forget, mussels. Wow.
Oh, he's a big one.
Yeah. Nice. Is that the new weight?
Yeah.
Top rig or bottom rig?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Gotta push him down. You could use a, keep it, yeah, it's at a dirty rag. Yeah, I gotta check the seasons. The seasons go in and out for some reason. It's funny. Or is that tog? One of them. Oh, come on, baby. I miss him. Deep here, man. Mm-hmm. This is the drift you dream of. What did he get? Terry's on. Number four.
Number four.
Damn, you're the sea bass king.
Yeah, I know. I want to be a different king.
Mm-hmm. See, today you could feel just how the current moves and not what the wind's doing to you. Guess the hooks are the right size, right?
Yeah. Oh, my hook got a little bit off.
Wow. I like this. See this little cutout?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the fish jumping. We're gonna go right over it. What? I missed him, man. You gotta be kidding me. I'm the Miss King. We should have stopped right there. Oh. That's my saying, you can't steal that. You gotta go ah. I'm ooh, you're ah. Look at them T knots. My one hook's bigger than the other.
That was smart.
The bottom one's a little bigger. Well, you're doing better than me, so.
That's what you put in it. Baby flounder on that.
Mm-hmm. Plus it's the bottom one. Oh, it's a nice one. I don't think so, but he's nice.
Nice, I can tell by the fight. Wow. Wow.
Yeah.
I need a bottom hook.
You got a bottom hook.
Not like that. That's nice.
First time ever ice. Got a nice flounder, but flounder season's closed. So he's going back. Let's see. My line's in his teeth. With the gulp too. Okay. Safely released. You can't keep him anyway. He was about 15. What do you want, a bottom hook? Well, you got a bottom hook. What are you saying? You want one a little bigger?
It's funny how your circle hook.
Oh, look. What did he spit up?
Wow. What is it?
It's a minnow.